Hey guys, it's the gamer here, and today guys, I'm just gonna practically break down what happened. So if you guys don't remember, I had a channel before called Science Figure, and somehow Google actually found out that I was underage to have a Google account, so they actually took away my YouTube channel everything. So I had to make a new one, and I had plans to make a new one. So it's not that bad, because Ash is gonna put this and make this new channel anyhow. I will be posting some awesome content on this channel, especially games like random games out of the blue, mostly like some Free Fire. But until Christmas comes, guys, we're going to be playing some Fortnite, Black Ops, FIFA, all those games, guys. So yeah. So I want to explain what really happened. So what happened is that I went to YouTube. I wanted to watch a video, and when I went on it, normally it would be signing to my account at the computer. So it was not signing to my account. So I actually had to do a signing. So I type in my email name, and then while I was typing in my password, I saw this thing pop up that Zoom challenge video had been copyright or something. Yeah, so actually when I actually went and do that, I pressed it and it actually led me to Google account, and then I had to log in. So I was logging in a markup that was underage. I don't know how. So actually that's part of the story, and guys, I'll start this new channel off with this video, and then probably a Free Fire video. Mostly awesome content is going to be posting up, and then we see how we go from there. So guys, I forgot to tell you guys, so obviously I will be doing a live stream for Christmas day, well, night straight into next day, but I might be playing mostly, well, I won't be playing Fortnite that exactly, I don't know, probably because my brother actually he would want to play too, so I don't really know. But yeah guys, so that's practically what happened. Yeah, see you guys next time.